Welcome back. Justin here with another episode of Minecraft Pocket Edition Let's Play. Hope everybody's doing great today. I hope that y'all are enjoying my content. If so, please hit that like button. Please subscribe. So my plan now is going to be try to do it top of the meta, since the basalt filters are teeming with magma cubes. I wasn't getting very far very quick, so I would take
Evolution, bro.
next time to do it. So. It is hell after all. I'm also hoping that I find some ancient debris. There's no guarantees because I'm just doing this single line. Maybe eventually I will explore this bed method. I have to get mending before I decide to put netherite on anything. And that's just simply the truth.
Oh, it is safe.
King of Pearls. Go up another roof. You can see there's kind of gray right there. I wonder if that means. Red, some red dust, maybe back in the crypt somehow. Thank you. treasure chest there in the deep sea. I believe we've made any progress today. We may have traversed all the way across several more blocks. We didn't see anything. We were only guessing that the chicken was thank you. outside the pigments, which actually has been pretty good. I may just try to get a Strider. You know, this is just... What are the particulates right now? I don't know. I'm looking. I don't really see nothing. Red. See, there is the fog. The green fog. Staircase down. We could indeed. Even though I hear gas. Yeah, I hear those gas. Hang on to the colors. Could be in the Soul Sand Valley. That would be nice. Get at least one thing checked off. Well, I did. Oh man, did we get lucky? We got lucky. Too much. see. It would have been really hard to get down there. We cannot drop gravel down on the side. Green void fog. See that? Let's see if I can get a few more pieces of my home. Find a fortress. I'm not gonna do that up here. Hold on there, man. Excuse me. Well, it seems to be completely frozen. Like button, please subscribe. I'm Justin.